What's up, YouTube? This is Warfire604 here to do the next part of Devil May Cry 4. As you can see, we're saving it. Because last time we did Mission 3. And now, on to the next one. Oh, Mission 4. Cold-blooded. Think of that Rick James song when you hear that. Use your newly earned powers to gather the four Grail Blades. Okay. Oh, okay. I said we were gonna power up. Let us do that. Red Queen. Okay. We'll get this combo. Yes. Where's the sprint? I think it's in the abilities. Okay, yeah, there it is. Speed. Yes. Before attack this, you do this. Why not? Just one. Devil Bringer, new. We will snatch. Blue Rose. We'll get this one because that's all we have left. Okay. That's good for now. What items can we get? A blue orb. Ah, why not? Let's get one. Gold orb. Why not? We got two of those just in case. We don't need that. I don't think we need that yet. But we'll get one more of this, because we're OG. And that's everything. Let's start this mission! Yeah! Oh, what's it doing? Oh. I guess that's a game's way of saying that's what you have to do to get out. But first, I'm gonna cut these things down. Oh, we got the sprint going. Go! Okay. Oh yeah! Cut that door down. Oh yeah. Ah, we can't do it now. We already did it already. I don't think we need to worry about this one. There's a secret up there, like those orbs, but we can't get them now. Shitty deal. Oh, these guys again. Oh, we got something for them this time. Get out of here! Go! Boom! Gaia! Oh shit! No, we got him! Did I get them all? Oh shit. That one survived. And yeah, that's everything. We completely cleaned the room again. The janitor will thank us. In the harmony with that blue coffin, the coffin must be summoned with a Goyle blade. Let's jump down then and deal with this. Rubies galore. Oh, I mean orbs galore. Let's try this again. Hi-ya! Down goes the coffin. The seal is quite particular, the magic power within platter there. But there's no hope of controlling it. That's shitty. Not bad. Not bad at all. Oh, I think we can do this. Pretty positive. So let's do this. We're gonna use this one. Please tell me you went that way. Yes, you did. Okay. Back to where you were. Let's go back for this one now. He's gum, he's gum, he's gum, he's full of shit. Cause he's gum, he's gum, he's gum, fucking right. Gum, gum, booyah. Oh, he cleaned up. What did he get? Oh, he took down him. Really? Go! see how far it got. Get in there, beautiful. 3 statues upon the stake, glittering but brilliant. Only one open safe remains. Obviously, that's what it looks like. I like how the game just like shows it for us. Okay, now I think we could go in this way. Do you mind? Try to have dinner? You! Out of there! Oh yeah! Oh, big gunshots. What the heck? What's going on? Proceed further upon fire must be remain. Perhaps a Goyo blade can be used as a shield. That's a good idea. There's one right here. How convenient. It's like they knew we were coming. Go for it! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Ah, let's see this. Oh, it's a game! It's a game within a game. Secret mission. Alley-oop! Can barely read what that says. Oh, okay. I think I know what it means. Try it. Three. 4. Let's just grab it. Yes! Cleared. I don't know if we'll be able to do them all, but we're gonna try. Oh shit! The welcoming committee! Yeah! chop you down, booyah! Atomic. Beautiful. Wish I would have known about this. Oh yeah, guess we should probably get out of here. Open sesame! Cool. Oh, here they come. One, get out there. Give you little chops. Oh, the time has come, and so have I. Go. Did I go over here? Oh my God, that's so brilliant, so perfect. Oh. One more, there we go. Now it opens, excellent. Now then, what's in here? Oh, all right. Cutscene. Let them dance. The rhythm of the night. The night. Oh yeah. It's the rhythm of the night.
This blizzard must be.
This is the rhythm of the night. Of the. Looks like it. But they're singing to the rhythm of the night. This is the rhythm of the night. Oh shit. The bosses? See what you got. Whoa.
So this is what you really look like.
Yeah, she's got me.
Cut me some slack. I'm just not big on toads.
It's the frogs. It's a paleozoic frog.
I'll finish this quickly. It's gonna scar me for life.
Okay. Oh shit! Come on. Oh, chopping up his insides. Oh, Oh, it's doing this thing now. Oh, shit! Really? Oh, let's get him! Mine! Gotcha! Oh? You spin me right around, baby, like a wrecking ball.
Exactly what I think.
My brothers will have me.
Oh.
Come on. It's just nasty.
He's out.
Wait. Did he say brothers?
Oh, shit.
Now I've got to fight a whole herd of these things?
Never.
Sorry, pal. We're closed.
That was wicked. Oh, let's grab these. Okay. So it wasn't now. It's this way. Yes! We got an A. 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 Triple A. That means we got an A. Hey! Alright, that's gonna conclude this episode. So, right now, I'm gonna go for a toke, and then we're gonna call it a night. So, we will see you guys in the next episode!